The attack took place in Rueso district of Narathiwat province on February 26th. Two female territorial defense volunteers were traveling on a motorcycle along a rural road when attackers riding on another motorcycle fired at them with a handgun before fleeing the scene. The two women were critically wounded with injuries on their right hips and leg.